There you go. Woo! That guy's got a laptop up there. What the hell is that? Who the hell brings a laptop? Is that a Mac or a PC? What is that on there? Oh, Mac. Oh. Can't play games on that, no, can you? Hold on, the PSPs are still booting up. No one's safe. Okay, let's. This is like a Super Mario Galaxy in here tonight, isn't it? Come on, let's all sing a song together. Here we go. Do, 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 do. Okay. You guys like Pokémon, didn't you? Well, we got one more special bonus for everyone here tonight. He just joined the Video Games Live Tour. Ladies and gentlemen, he will be recording with us on our next Level 6 album. We're going to record this song, redo it, the song of a generation of people. And for this song, I had to get a special guitar made. Please welcome to the stage the original singer from the Pokémon
team. Oh my God! Here he is! Oh my God! What the fuck? This guy!
Was a number one Billboard hit. Now, Jason, you've traveled all over the world to different conventions and stuff. Far and wide he's traveled. What does, you've met a lot of people, what does that song mean to a generation?
It's incredible. You guys, first of all, wonderful audience. Unbelievable. I recorded this song. It's the 20-year anniversary, the Pokéversary, of the recording of this song. But it hasn't been performed live until just about a year ago, a year and a half ago, when Pokémon Go came out. Are there any Pokémon Go people here? I hadn't been able to share this incredible experience with you guys in a live format like this for 18 and a half years. And now we're able to harness all of this energy that's been waiting inside of you for all of that time. And it's just incredible to have this opportunity to do this. Thank you, Tommy, for making this possible. And thank you guys. I'm ready. Are you ready for the
OG? Oh my God, yes.
Teach you Pokémon.
take a picture. We're gonna take a picture.